NASA is one of the greatest drivers of innovation that has ever come across a culture. Space is a kind of frontier where there are solutions we already know exist and solutions yet undreamt of.
Neil deGrasse Tyson, the acclaimed astrophysicist, the director of the Hayden Planetarium, founder of the astrophysics department of the Museum of Natural History, is also a hugely popular figure with University of Iowa students, and visited the University of Iowa campus to share his experience, wisdom, and inspiration.
What happens when the asteroid comes? Is your first thought, run? Or is it, well, how can I deflect that asteroid? The day you stop wondering is the day, you know, what are you at that point? You're not fully embracing all of what it is to be alive and human, because humans wonder, and we have the intellectual capacity to do something about it. Plus the opposable thumbs, as the anthropologist will tell you.
Tyson not only made students laugh, but he makes students wonder and encourages all to seek solutions.
If I stand in front of some 8th graders and say, who wants to design the first airfoil to navigate the rarefied atmosphere of Mars, I'm getting the best students there are, the very best. And that their vision is, let me dream up stuff that's never been dreamt before. And out of those kinds of mission statements come extraordinary solutions to cultural problems that have never been even imagined.
Cultural problems, Dr. Tyson explained in his lecture, his many books, and even in his many tweets. But Dr. Tyson left the members of the University of Iowa community looking to the stars.
And when you embrace curiosity, all the answers to questions just come for free because your curiosity finds them. And it's a curiosity that most adults have lost. So I'm just trying to reignite that level of curiosity about the natural world in the adult population.